Officials of the departments and agencies under the Ministry of Internal Affairs today interfaced with the Parliamentary Committee of Defence and Internal Affairs, which is assessing budget performance and declared congestion in prisons, which stands at 372.4%, that has stretched prisons' capacity to feed inmates.
So going forward, we may need to enrich it beyond retribution, that is punishment, to restitution, to reform, and of course to address the other social dynamics that drive crime. And that needs a whole of government approach. One honorable member talked about family. If we can tame some of the inclinations to crime at that level, then economic inclusion to address human security aspects, poverty and all those things.
The Uganda Prison Services is now planning to construct more 16 prisons in different regions across the country to relieve pressure on the existing prison facilities.
Our plan is to construct at least one prison that accommodates around 4,000 prisoners in each of the regions. Chair, we have 16 regions, prison regions. Chair, the fifth challenge is production systems, which are absent in terms of irrigation. We need to have mechanization, we need to have farm inputs, we need to have water for production. Chair, we are still producing under the rain fed.
The Commissioner Planning and Development, Eli Muhumuza, informed the committee that they owe food suppliers 79.94 billion shillings in arrears, which was accrued in the last financial year due to budget shortfalls. He says that the debt was 116 billion by the end of last financial year, but it has been cushioned by a supplementary budget they received early this financial year.
We had a shortfall of up to 116.42 billion. But however, Chair, in this financial year, we have been given a supplementary of 79 billion, leaving a shortfall of 79.94 billion. Another issue, Chair, you observed was staff uniform. The recommendation was that we be provide additional money to procure uniform. Chair, we were able to provide one pair.
But committee members proposed the release of political prisoners as a measure to reduce congestion in prison facilities.
Now, if you go to the prisons, I've been there several times, because the space is not enough. So the way the prisoners sleep, one sleeps facing north, another one sleeps facing south. So the legs are intermingled, Mr. Chair. The legs are intermingled. It's one blanket rolled to accommodate one person, but what happens, because the space where they are staying is not enough, then one will sleep up, another one down, and the legs intermingling each other. And what does this bring about? This is what brings about homosexuality in prisons.
Officials of the Uganda Police also appeared before the committee and declined shortfalls in government funding towards criminal investigation, which is causing congestion in prisons.
Chair, the next one is, of course, budget for operation. The inadequate provisions for critical operational items, such as feeding, in operation, stationery, fuel, utilities, uniforms, operation and maintenance of vehicles, marine vessels, and CCTV, among others.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.